You know, when you play for a big level, you know what you have to do. I always do the same preparation, to sleep well, to eat properly. You know, when we arrive in the stadium, like 1 hour before the game, I start to be focused in the game, starting to do stretching, warm up, to have fun, to listen to music. Sergio Ramos put a few songs sometimes, Spanish ones. It's not bad, but Marcelo is better DJ, so I prefer Marcelo music. Not 100% superstitious, but I have my things, you know. To come in the pitch with the right food, I have a few ones, but I prefer. I keep for me.